Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther, and this is part one of the final episode. So I'm just going to go on to a sprint and finish out this this game this week, story-wise. That way I'm not, like, going weird into the next week, and I really want this one to end out well. So, yeah. So... Inti beam coding, and then... Critical fire. You know, it looks like that's a good one. It does. It so does. But it's not. It's not a good one. Like, look at the power. It's significantly less power than the one that I have right now. Fast reload, though. We're gonna grab that. That thing is the thing I want. And that thing. Okay, cool. You'll know when things are gonna transition off to part two, but let's get into it. Oh, I only got an A in that one? No, that's fine. Bulge of the counterattack. Having overcome the loss of their comrade, Hardcore Defense joins the battle at Sigma Relay Station, bringing with them a ray of light for the struggling UNF. Difficulty? Normal. Alright, let's get into this. It gets harder, of course. Don't know why that didn't work. Yeah, new feature. It scared the shit out of me the first time. But their windup is so slow. It doesn't really matter. It doesn't really matter for the punch. There's an event that comes later that really fucks with me. Transport craft wreckage. Lark class transport belonging to the UNF. Judging from the debris scattered along the crash site, it went down after collision with a terrorist frigate. I went into this mission thinking that the constant charge weapon was gonna be like really good. It's not. Jerk. アニメじゃない。パンサーのことだ。 I like this gun better. No. Elite, not dealing with you. Ultra move, dead. Gotcha. And a level.
テロリストに監禁されている。連邦の制御室だ。ここは砲台が多すぎる。通れない。
ここはもう持たないか。こいつらは全員処刑しろ。タスクフォースはまだか。どうすればいい。
Nope.
助かった。
Why have a bazooka? Yeah, I thought that too at first. Wait, why are you giving me a bazooka?
ドアがロックされた。
敵接近、制御室を守れ。
救出しろ。
取り戻すぞ。
Navigation terminal. Sigma relay stations. Base port. Hermes project second phase operation. Operation. Stargate control area expanded as of 2120.
スキャン結果によるとアデレード号のクルーはテロリストに捕まったみたい。まずは外部の敵部隊の排除を願い、その隙にタスクフォースが船内に潜入しクルーを救出する。了解した。We're
not quite there yet. Few empty mechs that are jamming. Let's take them.
タスクフォースが船内に突入。
yeah, the ship actually starts helping out. It's really fucking cool. Oh shit. I can't even use it yet. Okay, level 20, I can get the companion UAV, the high power ammo 3, the rocket pod, the prototype Gatling. Yeah. Though, to be perfectly honest, if I can get this, that damage output. So for now, I'll purchase this. I'm not going to use it, but it'll unlock that. I'll purchase the smart missiles because those are actually useful. I don't care about those. I'm curious as to... Yeah... So in order to get, like, a plus 15 in all of these, you need to equip all three. But if you equip all three, you get a minus 15 on everything. Oh, that's fucking dumb. Let's exchange that for smart missiles. Okay, second mission. Confrontation. To ensure the relief fleet from Earth will arrive safely, our core defense and UNF will engage in battle throughout the entire relay station. Difficulty hard. You probably don't know what those are, because the tutorial shows you, but effectively they recharge your energy. I thought this looked kind of cool. It's a grappling hook. Space Operations Manual. In order to facilitate smooth operations in the zero-G, zero-gravity environment. Most civilian use mechs are equipped with a handheld electromagnetic grappling hook launcher. Upon impact with a hard surface, the electromagnetic hook pulls the user towards the target destination. That's literally all it does. Which is great if you're a Malayer, but I'm not. There. Woo. Big fun. Yeah, Malaying in Zero G is kind of risky. Okay. Yep. Secondary objective, sink all enemy ships within a minute and 30 seconds. Prepare for fun. Go, 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 go. All done. This is why I like this gun. Hits like a fucking truck, and the moment you add fast reload, oh no, no, you got it. Small gravity device. The blueprint displayed on the terminal is designed for a new version of the gravity control device that appears to be able to evenly distribute gravity over a surface of the ground.
了解した
That was the hint of worrying about those things. Well, that did the job. You know what? I have so many of them. You have this feeling that you're gonna get out of the wrong time. Don't deal with. I annihilate. Even the first time I saw that coming, it's like, this has got a lot of room to... Yep, figured.
3番制御装置を起動。これで最後。現在の重力は 0.5G で安定している。あとは任せた。切るな注意。
スターゲートの制御室の支援を要請して。
I did it.
突撃艇の準備が整いました。よし、スターゲートの制御権を取り戻すぞ。全員突撃！戦闘距離まで3回、進め！
だけか
大佐の犠牲を無駄にはしない。
制御室はすぐそこだ。
何？
佐野軍神の星明かりのもと、戦人たちの罪はあがなわれん。我が名はトリスタン・アレキサンダー・クルーザン。これ以上何時ら地球の犬どもに火星のマサグを怪我させはせん。
Why am I not using stuff. Because this is not his final place.
されたか。
あの大型機を取り囲め、包囲攻撃だ。
If anything, he made this harder on himself.
の時が止まりはせん。
お前の罪は連合の軍事法廷でじっくり清算するがいい。
敵機を確保、パイロットを拘束しろ。
With that, this is the end of part one of the beginning of the end. I will catch you all in the next part, episode 8, the final story mission of this, or story episode of this game. Until then, have fun, be safe. You don't have to wait very long, so aloha.